Hello everyone. Don't know how to prioritize the things? Then you must watch this video till the end. This is Dr. Munish Sharma, Managing Director of National Skin Institute. And most of the times we get into a situation where we have to do 10 things at a time and we don't have time. Now how do we sort it out? First of all, the first solution is that it is more of a psychological pressure, so shed it off. Yes, shed it off and do not think about it, because more you think about it, more it will paralyze you. Now the second real solution is that we have a habit of postponing the things. So we need to curb this habit by not postponing the things, and we must start taking one action at a time, and we should be consistent in taking actions so that the things don't pile up. Hope you find the solutions worthwhile, and if you like this video, please do share it with your friends, and please do subscribe to our channel for more such solutions. Thank you so much.